Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Hang on. In today's photo, everyone is going to get a bit wet. To get wet. We can see a man on a scooter in the center of this picture in a very flooded street. Flooded street. Flooded means full of water. He's absolutely drenched. Drenched. Completely soaked. Completely wet. It's really pouring at the moment. Pouring. Pouring down rain. That means raining very, very hard. Perhaps it's the rainy season. The street is flooded. It has turned into a little river. To turn into. That's a phrasal verb that means to become. The man is trying to control the scooter while moving through all of this water. He's got both hands on the handlebars. Handlebars. He's wearing a mask, which is soaked. Though his passenger isn't wearing one. The passenger is hanging on the back of the scooter and is hoping for the best. To hope for the best. To hope for the best outcome. On the right of the photo, we can see a small food stand, though I don't see the owner. In the background, we can see a shop window. Shop window. And the doors of a pharmacy. Pharmacy. Working at the counter, inside of the pharmacy, we can spot a man looking out the glass doors. Is he looking at us? Or is he watching the scooter drive by, hoping for a small accident so that he can sell some products? Most likely, he's thinking about how he's going to get home in all this rain. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.